This discussion involving a 2-1 game, the tying run at second, a leadoff single by Chase Headley. Go-ahead run is at fifth on what Adams is insisting on calling it, a botched robbery. What actually happened was his henchman took a piece literally out of his... Here is Kotze.